Hello, and welcome to the Alcorn McBride Academy, a series of online courses where you can learn all about our products and how to use them for some really cool applications. My name is Scott Harkless, and today we're going to take a wild ride where the channels are discrete and the sound is sweet. This course is an in-depth look at RidePlayer, our really slick onboard audio and show control product designed for vehicle applications. As long as I don't fail miserably as your instructor, we're going to learn concepts like loading audio content, using timelines for playback control, clock synchronization, configuring DSP, interfacing with ride control systems, and how to manage an entire fleet of ride players. To say that RidePlayer is just an audio player would be quite an understatement, but before we talk about why, we've got to take a look at the big picture of attraction design. Attractions are made up of multiple subsystems, like video, wayside audio, ride control, figure animation, special effects, lighting, and onboard audio, all of which need to synchronize perfectly to provide a great guest experience. You see, playing audio on board a vehicle is only a small piece of the puzzle, but that puzzle piece needs to coordinate with the other puzzle pieces to complete the pretty picture. Just like our other products designed with an attraction ecosystem in mind, RidePlayer has been engineered to make that picture a masterpiece. How, you ask? Well, for starters, it has an incredibly powerful audio playback engine that is capable of playing up to 64 tracks at a time and dynamically mixing those tracks to any of its 16 output channels. This enables you to play and gracefully crossfade between multiple layers of background music, sound effects, and vocals. Those output channels can then feed speakers directly using the 16 built-in speaker outputs, line-level outputs, or the Dante AES-67 network audio interface. If that's not cool enough already, DSP filters can also be applied to each of these channels to fine-tune the acoustics of your vehicle. No matter what type of audio gear you're using, RidePlayer has the tools you need to make the best of your system and its environment. Another critical feature is the really advanced synchronization system that's within RidePlayer. We'll dive into this feature more later in the course, but this sync core technology allows multiple devices within the attraction to precisely synchronize to a shared system clock, using industry standard methods like PTP, NTP, and GPS. These devices, which includes RidePlayer, can then be triggered with nanosecond level precision based on this clock. Pretty cool stuff, right? RidePlayer also brings the full capability of the industry-leading Alcorn McBride show control engine. This folds in awesome tools like sequences and timelines, which greatly simplify common tasks like playback control. It also enables RidePlayer to communicate with external devices like RFID scanners, ride control PLCs, amplifiers, and wayside show control systems. This opens up an incredible amount of possibilities for triggering onboard audio and show control cues. When you take all of these cutting-edge features and wrap them up in a rugged, vibration-resistant design that's DC-powered, you get something really special. You get RidePlayer.